here today at the Dhaka Ahsania mission, which runs a shelter home to help the victims of trafficking, mostly women who have been trafficked both internally inside Bangladesh, but also to India. And this home provides rehabilitation services and education services and many other services. And this is something that's supported by USAID and by WinRock International. And I'm so happy to have several of the women here who are involved in this. Ms. Fedros, in particular, you run the shelter. And tell us a little bit about some of the number of women here that are rescued.
Number of women here rescued, overall 769, but under ECT project, 210 were rescued in 2 years.
And then you try to provide training for them and education, and
yes.
Then your goal is to send them back out into the community, right?
In the community, or alternative options for them who doesn't have families or community doesn't accept them. For them, actually, we try to provide alternative options like jobs or other options.
And what kind of jobs do they typically get?
Mainly office job, garments work, beauty parlor, this kind of jobs.
That's wonderful. So they really do have a chance to rebuild their lives again.
Yes.
That's wonderful. How would you assess the progress that Bangladesh as a country is making against trafficking? Do you think there's been progress?
I think I've been in Bangladesh for a long time, always working on this issue. I've seen some changes. I think one interesting change and really needed is that there is empowerment of women is changing the situation, because this is what is really needed. One of the root cause of trafficking, I don't like to say trafficking is caused by poverty, migration is caused by poverty, but trafficking is there because there is ignorance, lack of awareness, because there is gender discrimination. So since Bangladesh is working on these issues and this is improving, I think it will be a consequence of trafficking rate with the case.
Well, on behalf of the American government, I really want to thank both of you and tell you how proud we are to support your efforts and to tell you that we wish you really well in your important work. Thank you so much.